Tebogo blasts away from the blocks. He's already up alongside Afrifah, although Afrifah there just responding to him. Now, how does Tebogo come into the straight here? Afrifah sticking with him. It's a tremendous run from the Israeli. And just for a moment, Tebogo is under threat here. And Tebogo, oh, he might well have been beaten. It's so tight. Afrifah has broken Tebogo's own championship record. Look at the time. 19.96. Tebogo is given the same time, but he's beaten by 6/1000ths of a second.